take silence, being robbed of our gems, our jewels, and diamonds, finding the strength to move on in a den of lions. Innocent people murdered by weapons of mass destruction. Instead, we need love and support with solid instruction. Breaking cycles of trauma with an abrupt interruption. Otherwise filled with pain, anger, or corruption. Filled with confused, lost, unable to function or process. Because yes, it's a process. Yes, we're still crying. Because our next generation is being hunted and dying. Being blinded and dishonest with ourselves by lying. For truly believing there's no point in trying. But don't give up. Our God is merciful. Yeah. I'm not a messenger, but I'm here to start reminding people that we play a role in the future pressure we need to be applying. Yeah. I'm the most of this life because it's all about timing. He says, put down your worries and burdens and come find heat. Because yeah. I refuse to believe that we could succumb to such spineless acts. When there's so much hope to spread, those are the known facts. Losing faith, seeking revenge, being spiteful are the devil's traps. Yeah. We're wandering souls, finding our way, yearning for a different path. To replace forgiveness, freedom, and intervention, realizing our purpose, our existence, and redemption. To willingly make a physical, peaceful connection, like finding reasoning behind the madness, just to mention. It's like living in another world and having dementia. We need to proceed to understand and comprehend. Don't forget we're imperfect, but we're still his children. So sad by the chaos, when does the suffering end? That's the obvious, overwhelming, unanswered question. A stray bullet doesn't always kill, but it definitely leaves a mark. Like a scar, a memory that replays over again from the start. Every action, every intent is a decision made from the heart. We're not monsters, we're humans, and that's what splits us apart. The gift of life is a blessing we take for granted, and that's hard. Even worse, being shot in the back is like a slap to the face. Such disrespect for human life should be a disgrace. We need to be the example and not let love go to waste. It's time to change our approach with open arms and embrace. Otherwise, we'll hear unnamed shots popping in the streets, in our schools, public places, bodies left on cold concrete. Everyone's scared, running like full-fledged athletes. Instead, we need to use more hashtags and tweets. So their memory doesn't go in vain, instead we'll praise them. Their identity needs to be developed, so we'll aid them. Wild spirits roaming, we can't tame them, but we'll train them. And then just maybe with patience and compassion, we can save them. The only limits we have are the ones that we put on ourselves. We have to have respect, confidence, to appreciate oneself. Trust is hard to believe and build, easy to lose like everyone else. It's more than money and fame, but it's about overall health. It hits so close to home, a sharp metal injecting the flesh. So cold like icicles piercing right through the chest. Life can be overwhelming with toxicity, brings about stress. Take a moment to pause, release, regrets, refresh, and rest. To breathe again, see again, feel love just once more. Don't let their last memory go in vain. Instead, restore that special moment when their glowing presence walks through the door. Make a difference in your community and others, that's for sure. Together, we'll speak up for the victim and the voiceless, for those that have lost their lives and their choices. United, we'll stand and demand action and make noises. Because influencers, now is the time to start using your voices.